baby. We're back to more Far Cry. I can't believe I just said Far Cry. We're back with some more For Honor. In last episode, we took over the samurai, like their seaport, and now we're gonna play as the Valkyrie. And, yeah, we're gonna wreck some more dudes. Let's do this.
The Valkyries, warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield.
Oh boy.
Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope.
Can I throw that spear? If I can, that'd be so funny. Runa is tired of seeing the Warborn fall into disgrace. She'll do everything in her power to raise her clan back to glory. Alright, tough as nails, level 1. Raise max health by bring her a large amount of health. What other things do I have? Shield. Regenerate level. Unblockable. Your attacks are unblockable for 30 seconds. Executioner, deadly level. Flesh wound. Test with the flesh wound. Sharpened blade. Wait, what was the, what is this? Your attacks are unblockable for 30 seconds. Let's try that. Reconnaissance. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. Alright, loading map. Let's do this. Viewers, I go E. As you might guess, yes, I'm filming like all of the Viking missions in one night. The shape of your emblem is determined by your faction. Knights have a crest, Vikings circle, and samurai have a rectangle. Rectangles! So completely successful execution will heal you. Yeah. Rolling out frame is of A, well, not locked off to anything, okay.
The Mire. An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something.
Explore the Mire. Oh, so this is an open world game now. Oh, breakables! Killing images, thrust and slash, RB, RB, and RT. All you guys see is close executions. Oh! Oh, what?
This place is.
Oh!
Pleasant.
Gnarly. Okay, let's just break all the brick holes. What is this steam? Okay. How about this? Die! Oh frick, I gotta regain some health. Ow, okay. Yahaha, I have feats, unlike you. Give me your health. Aw, that's so sick. Okay. Hello, mateys. No, you're not my mates. Hey, what's this? Fire flask. I don't want to use it just yet. Took a freaking, like, measly little newbie. These guys aren't bad. Yeah, that was easy. Oh, he's still alive? Interrogate him. Wait, what? They have freaking flares? What? That's crazy. That's crazy talk right there.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to.
Kobe!
Alright. Ooh. What's this?
They had one of our missing scouts captive.
Oh yeah, help me out, please.
There was activity by the docks to the north.
I need to get to the docks.
Oh, that execution's just so good. Yes, help me, sir. Oh! I reached the dock, let's go! Is he coming? Yeah, he is. Let's do this. Harrier's Fury, RT, RB, and RB. Okay. I messed it up. Oh, it's a freaking, like, the fat guy again. Ow, 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 ow. Alright. I'll let my friend deal with the heavy guy for now. As I... Ooh. Actually, wait a minute. Okay. Oh, we don't need the fire bomb just yet. Get out of my face, please, Mr. Fat Guy. Die. Yes! Reach the docks.
Which way to the docks, I wonder?
My friend's still okay? Yeah, we're good. We're good, we're good. Do I even regenerate health? Just to be safe. I don't know if I do.
Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
Ah, yeah, that's just so... It's just beautiful. Just like, I suggest go over executions as often as you can. Okay, more fat dudes. Alright, you take the fat dude, I'm taking the other one.
I have come for you!
Die! Okay, okay, oh crud. Yeah, yeah. Help me, please. Yes. Alright, all the enemies are dead. Objective is complete. What happens now? Okay, cutscene time.
So? What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
My friends tell me that all the time.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know?
Smartass.
Wait here. I'll get reinforcements.
Sounds like a plan.
Wait for us here.
Yay! The map is loading. Wait, is there more to it? There might be. I was gonna say, we can't just end the episode at 12 minutes, viewers. No. I gotta keep you guys for longer. Longer than that. Okay. Excuse me. Alright. Hold LB for quick chat, send quick messages to other players, and coordinate with your team. Huh. Yeah, I'm a lonely loser. I play single player. Playing custom matches does not earn you XP. Same thing with Call of Duty. Alright. Now, is there more to this mission, or is there... Yeah, there is.
Finally.
Alright, let's keep moving.
I guess that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Shield tackle. Knock enemies back against holes or... Back in holes or against walls, so yeah. Alright, so... You got it. LS and A. Hold, then release X. Alright.
I should be quick.
Never mind. All these stupid combos. Oh frick, she's gonna knock me off the ledge. She's gonna knock me off the ledge. Wait, LS and A. Oh. Maybe I am doing it correctly and I'm just not doing it at the right time. That might be the case. Well, let's just reach the monastery.
Don't want to stir up too much trouble.
Hello. Oh, it's a freaking spear lady. Oh, the bear spear lady. That is. Very bad spear lady. Hello, boys. Okay. Get away from me. Get away. I'm just trying to regain some health. That's it. You guys asked for this.
Just need to get to the top, I think.
Die. Oh, that's just, this little scout dude, whatever he was. Oh, there's more of the fire things. Oh, you. Ah, frick, I dead. Yeah, my English isn't that great. Yeah, I dead. Okay, let's just keep playing. Oh no, it's a spear lady. Now you come out of nowhere.
I hope there are maps up there.
Yes. Excellent. No, give me your breakables. Alright, reach the top. Hey! I need my health. Give me your thing. Yeah, your health. I need my health, so give me yours. Because I'm a filthy thief. Alright, it says reach the top. That shield's not helping you. Frick. I am under my revenge! I just like execute his friend right in front of him and he just does nothing. Okay, it just says make it to the top. And I'm really trying to. But more pesky bees keep getting in my way, you know what I'm saying? Alright. Yay! Just tackle LS and A hold then. Fury. Oh, it's a freaking fat dude. The gods are with me. Oh! Frick. Oh! Get away from me, please. Die! Die! Okay. New mission objective. Retrieve the map. Give me the map. I'm the map. Oh! No!
Archers!
Oh, now they speak English. Oh, that's disgusting. Alright, how long is this gonna be? Escape. Okay. Oh, frick. Okay, let's just get out of here. Basically say escape.
In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup.
Yeah, you really should have. No, go away, please. Go away. Ah, that's a dead end. Go away. Crud. Okay. Hey, I don't want any trouble. I just want to run away now. Oh, that is a dead end. Oh, there's another fat dude.
Too many to fight. I needed to just run.
That's what I've been trying to do. And this fat fook won't get away from me. Crud. Yo, actually, buzz off. Yo, actually, go away. I just want to run.
Keep moving, Runa.
Okay, no time for observables. Yes. Bye bye.
I had what we needed: a way through the mire. The city would be ours.
It's like exhilarating when just a bunch of bad guys are chasing after you. Alright, come on, give me some of that story XP. Yay! Level 15. Alright, mission rewards. Yeah, good stuff. Now, I wonder, is there 6 episodes to the Night Viking story, like how it was to the knights, or are there more?
Koto, the Emperor's City. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.
Yay! Okay, so we're at that point now where we call it an evening. Alright, viewers, thanks a lot for watching. If you enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up, and yeah, you guys know the drill. Good night.